She lives at 5 Riverside. Her name is Shirley DeVore. And she traveled round the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E. Cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse. But you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting a ling. You gotta ring them bells." Shirley was 31, which she was loath to admit. And she had never been loved, which didn't follow her a bit. And so she sat and she thought. She thought for hours on end and said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan where I got me a friend." And so she bought the bell and went to W. Bay and told her mother and dad that she was on her way. "I'm gonna travel the continent a month, maybe two, and hurry home a hussy if it's the last thing I do." In Mallorca and Rome. So someone said, "Try Dubrovnik, dear, before you go home. Cause it's the kind of a town where you'll be likely to fall. And all the journey from the ship, they find the Balkans a ball." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells. You gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them sing a ling. She said, "My name is Cheryl DeVore." He said, "I'm Norm Saperstein." She said, "Are you from New York?" He said, "I can't be denied. I'm the swell Jewish at number 5 Riverside."
Five Riverside Drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. 5? Are you sure? As if that wasn't enough, for Shirley thought she'd gone deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F. Yes, she was E, he was F, and they had not even met until she traveled the world to Yugoslavia yet. He'd always been right next door, and she would never have known if she hadn't tried the Dubrovnik, she might still